I think that it's important to keep in mind that bodybuilding is multifaceted. It isn't just the quest for the most massive man. It is a quest for the most perfect man. So that man is going to be a combination of classical symmetry, proportion, and mass, and ripped. And that is what I'm after, all of the above. I'm going to have a posing routine that's going to be even better than last year's, number one. And number two, I think you'll see my physique much improved, both in mass and quality this year. I'm out to win.